It's time for a high-stakes face-off between a thing of beauty and a show dog who definitely does not bite. Here is the flower.
It's been nerve-wracking trying to both impress and make you guess each week.
When you get up into that range, there's only a handful of singers in the world that can do that.
But it's been such a wild ride getting to do what I love like never before. Like a bud to a bloom, in my career, I am always changing. Being here's proof that sometimes you have to take a leap of faith and try something new.
Perfume. She's a perfume line. Oh.
Now let's get to it, because I can go on and on like a Rolling Stone.
Oh, maybe she recorded with the Rolling Stone.
Maybe she was on the Rolling Stone cover.
I may have a legendary aura surrounding me, but tonight I'm going to show that my voice alone can carry me to the finals.
Mr. Robin Thicke.
You know, most of the singers really stick to the script and they don't want to make mistakes, so they sing along with the way that we know the song to be. But just like a true jazz artist, you make the song your own, you change the notes, you do what you want with your instrument, and you always wow and amaze us. So thank you again for that.
Yeah, that's a good point. Good point.
I've performed all around the world, but this is the most challenging job I've ever had. The Masked Singer is phenomenal!
Oh.
Wow.
Yeah.
By that statement that she just gave you all, did you pick up on any clues?
Well, she's performed all around the world,
that's,
so she's a seasoned performer.
That helps.